getting it across to Victor Hedman.
Victor's been really aggressive in this first period, up on the play twice very effectively, and it both times involved Barry Boulay.
Nice pass by Wenberg, up ahead to Hornquist. He scores. Slides a backhander through and makes it 1-0 for the Panthers.
Backhand is one of the hardest shots for a goaltender to read. Wenberg on a nice give and go there. And Hornquist coming across from his wing position, knifing right through the middle. Now the middle is cut off by Sergachev. He's not going to be able to get into it, but I don't think Vasilevsky was ready for the quick.
Dancing around, gets rid of it to Chernak. Chernak with a slap shot, saved by Drieger. And the rebound's taken away by Huberdeau. Now it's a 2-on-1. Huberdeau with Duclair. Huberdeau across. Duclair scores. One-timer buried it. Top shelf, and it is 2-1 Panthers.
Yanni Gourde is covering up for his defense partner, but you got to play back. You got to back up, and he takes a gamble. Watch this play by Huberdeau. Oh, yeah, Victor Hedman, you stymied me last time. What a spinorama move. And a backhand pass onto the tape by Duclair. Victor Hedman's timing was perfect on everything.